Hey, wake up. Hey, kid, turn off that TV. After you use a bat or not. Clean up. Clean up. Clean up. Empty trash. Hopefully you can do all that before. Nope, you're not gonna be able to. Alright. Looks like you're gonna empty the trash. You're gonna go to work. And you're gonna go to work. Go to work, Spoon. Spoon. Now she's home all by herself. You're gonna clean everything up while we're gone. No parties. I'm gonna turn off and you're gonna go to sleep. Oh man, she's home all by herself. What if something happens? Hopefully nothing will happen. It's all good, right? Have a snack. Use. Take a shower. Throw it in the trash. Good girl. You just ate! Sweet. Can I just pee? Oh my goodness. Don't walk in with pee, girl! Clean, clean, sleep. Hey, you stop eating, go to school. Spoon, you're gonna clean that. You're gonna clean that up. Just stop humming. Not actually available. What a job. Too depressed? Why are you depressed? Huh, you need sleep. Or sleep. No. Sleep in your kid's room since you won't sleep with your wife for some reason. Take a shower. You clean, clean. Switch to cartoons. Compliment. Talk. 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 Turn off. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what to do anymore.
Well, me, David is new.
Actually, no. No. Talk. Don't even answer the door. No one knows who she is. Talk. Why doesn't she want to talk to me? Pay bills. Clean up. Right now, she has to go to work soon. She can't move? She's stuck there? Oh my goodness. She's stuck there because of the chair.
Wow.
Well, we don't sit at the table anyway. Go to work. Clean up. Clean up. Clean up. Clean up. Clean up. Then you go to sleep. Sleep in her bed. There we go. You're not even awake. Wake up.